I messed up. Okay, I never told Max how I felt when I should have, and now
I've been having a hard time adjusting. I had the shiniest wheels, now they're rusting.
Max, you died this year. I was all alone because of a choice you made. But still, every single thing I did was for you and about you.
He brought you back to life. But now I'm gonna bring him back.
Maybe I don't quite know what to say, but I'm here in your doorway. I just wanted you to know that this is me trying.
I am not better off without you.
I want us to be a team. I don't want to go anywhere. You're not going to follow me.
I am not whole without you.
You haven't asked me. You just got caught in a string of lies.
I guess it sucks. Huh?
Fuck the glory.
When your partner doesn't include you in major life-altering decisions.
I have loved you my entire life.
Fall in love with someone else, Max. Coming home to you.
It's been 10 years, Iz. If I could have, I would have.
It's the only rescue I need. After high school, you would follow me.
All I've ever wanted was to change my plans for you.
Run away with me?
Anywhere.
Is that what this is about?
But that's what everything is about for me.
And you could have stopped Diego without destroying a year of my work.
I had to act fast.
So your first instinct was to go with the one method that would break my heart.
I don't know what you thought love was going to be like when we were 17. But it isn't just sunsets and horseback rides.
And I am in love with you. And right now, I hate it.